Hey, good evening, guys. It's April 1st, and we're starting here because we're on our way to my neighbor Jim's for a beautiful spring tour of his garden, What's in Bloom. We've both experienced, and a lot of people have, you know, in the Northeast, some extreme temperatures this week. Most highs in the 30s with wind chills in the 20s, and then in the evenings 14. And these pretty little daffodils are two that have not drooped from the extreme cold, and we had snow flurries. But we're going to walk to Jim's beautiful garden, and he's allowed us to do a tour this evening. So we're on our way over there.